And now for a taste of things to come.
I think this is kind of a beaver dam built up here, and it gets deep through here. It illuminates this crystal. Some nice effects by having this mirror reflected in here. I reposition the crystal to be a little bit higher so it'll catch this fraction of light here coming in.